So look, we've had a lot of fun with it. We're about 10 minutes into the show.
Okay.
All right. We still got a lot to cover though, Angie.
Yes.
It's been action packed. Do you want to talk at this time though, real fast, before I move into the next thing about what you did this past week would do good? Because we didn't have any pictures. We didn't put any of that up there. But give Lisa and Candy and Scott and all the shout out.
I just want to thank the team again, Do Good, that came together to go into the local schools and give back through a pop-up store.
Yep.
The teachers were so appreciative, the staff, the principal. We went to Cresswell Elementary this week.
That's what I'm
And they were
about.
Just so grateful. We did have a little video, but I didn't get it to you early enough,
well,
I guess.
Well, no, it's probably on me, Angie. I was probably surfing and didn't have the time to look at it very
close. But
that's
okay. Anyway, they had a great time. We had a great time doing it. So I just want to thank Erica for setting it all up for
good
us.
Good job. Come on. Give it up for them. Out there doing some good, loving on them.
Thank you. And going back and counting all those products that were left over after. Thank you.
All right, so that's just some of the examples of things that are going on. It's on social media. You can go to dogoodstore.tv. Isn't that dogoodstore.net? I can't remember. Dogoodstore.net. Yeah, and then you can shop if you want to do a little fun with that, because it all goes to doing some good. And speaking of doing good, Angie.
What else?
Are you ready? We did a little good in the office. If you missed it last week, we had a little paper airplane competition. Here's what it looks like, and I'm going to tell you why, because it's all about doing good for our military families. Watch this. What's up, Simple Church? Y'all know Easter is coming, and we're getting ready to have the world's largest airplane throw and have a little fun. We got the staff getting their paper passed out right now because they're making paper airplanes to try to win some gas money. You know how it is, man. Everything's tight right now, so I got $50 right here coming to a staff member. If they can do this, throw a paper airplane through the ring. Yours ain't going to be near that complicated. You're just going to try to make it to a spot in the arena, but today, $50 is up for it. Let's see if they can make an airplane that'll do it.
I'd make a paper ball and just throw it.
Sure.
That's not a paper airplane. That could be in the form of an airplane.
Right. Always asking about
rules. Oh, gosh, there's always.
That's yours?
This is the one in an airplane. Orange.
Okay.
Here, you want thin, aerodynamic, straight.
I know. Whoever wants to go, let's go. Who wants to go
Chip's
first?
Chip's going number one.
Come on, Chip. Ooh! I tried to go high, no point. No winners today, but there's always tomorrow. Don't worry, sign up so you can win. Here we go, roll! All right, Angie, there it is right there.
Caleb should have gotten a little bonus for hitting you.
Hey, yeah, well, he don't get no bonus. That wasn't the game, Angie.
I know, but he did get you.
So. We have already worked with our designer, Tricky, and we have the way it's going to work here in the Brookshire Grocery Arena location, all right? So it's going to be a lot of fun. But this book right here, written by my boy John Collins, going to be here live in person telling us how to fold the perfect airplane. And why are we doing all this airplane talk and all this paper airplane tomfoolery? It's because we're trying to help our military out, Angie.
Yes.
We're trying to make sure that the Barksdale Air Force Base, I can't even say it, Air Force Base, and all of these great military families are supported and encouraged,
yes,
Angie.
They deserve it.
And
so
whenever
much.
You make a dollar donation, 50 cents, whatever it is, we're going to do all that online this year. You can donate all that stuff. We're going to put all that money together, and we're going to help reunite families. We're going to uplift our community. How
Love
awesome
it.
Is all that?
It's the best.
John's going to be signing books out front. You can on Easter, and he's actually for the kids. Can do it, then all the proceeds are going to go to help the
military families.
And then you know what you can win, Angie? If you are lucky enough, skilled enough, if you pay attention enough, we're going to take them to Frisco, Texas, son. Come on, let me give you a little love. Because this is level two win. Number one is to get airfare anywhere you want to go. But number two, what are you winning, Angie? I went, took our boys over there, and I experienced right there in our great Frisco, Texas area. I fly. You and your family get to fly together, son. Speaking of flying, you go, what does that look like? Watch this video.
What does that look like?
Guess what, Simple Church? It's about to get real, baby. I've jumped out of an airplane, but I've only done this one other time. I think I can get it. Let's fly. Classroom time now. Now we're about to teach you how. Not me, our instructor. I fly Dallas. Let's go. Thank you, ma'am. Appreciate it. Got it, baby. Look, I fly right here, baby.
Come see us at I Fly Dallas. Come fly with me. My name is Jackson. We got great instructors here, as well as Amanda. She's awesome. Come hang out. We'll keep you safe. We'll give you a great time. Have fun with you.
Control. I look like a potato floating
Justin.
In there. A blue potato. That's horrible. All right, look.
It looked like fun, though, really.
I mean, it really is a ton of fun. Jackson was unbelievable. I Fly was unbelievable. So you can win.
Caleb and Blake
and
said
guess
they
what, North Frisco?
It.
We're going to give you a chance, too. We got some coupons for you to go right there. When y'all have some fun on Easter, you can also win. Your family can
who
go in there.
Who doesn't want to have their cheeks blown backwards?
Oh, yeah, who not? But you got to make an airplane, land it in there, and we'll give you, your family can go for fun.
That's
all right?
Something worth